Thank you. I had the privilege and honor of knowing Ambarish Ji the last 10 years when the RTE forum started. And I saw him lead the forum, make the forum grow in so many years. I came from the disability sector and I was always trying to bring the rights of children with disabilities into the larger discourse. And Ambarish Ji always listened. He always listened. He always included everybody. I think that his own experience and his experience in so many movements, somewhere inside him, he knew what it is to be marginalized. And there was a great passion in him that every child must get the right to education in our country. And for that, I salute him. Knowing him as a person, kabhi humne unke andar ahankar nahi dekha. कभी ये नहीं देखा, कभी किसी के ऊपर गुस्सा होते हुए नहीं देखा. हाँ, सिस्टम पे बहुत गुस्सा था उनको और जायज भी था, पर हर वक्त जब भी हमारी बड़ी बड़ी मीटिंग्स होती थी, हम लोग कहते थे, अमरीश जी, व्हाई डू हैव सो मेनी स्पीकर्स इन अ सेशन विद बी सो मेनी स्पीकर्स, बहुत लंबा हो जाएगा सेशन. बट ही वुड नॉट लिसन टू अस बिकॉज ही it was in him that he must give everybody from every state, everyone a chance to speak and to get together. And that kind of inclusiveness, bringing people together at a time when we are all being divided, is the mark of a true leader. So I say to you, Ambarish Ji, we will not give up. I salute you.
Dr. Sanjeev Rai, please.